Nathan, K5LA, just finished cleaning it out. As you can see, the bells were very dirty, especially the 5 bell right here. It was very dirty. I custom tuned this horn after I finished cleaning it out. I didn't actually tune the notes, but I tuned the quill. So I made it so when I pull the valve halfway down, the 2 and the 4A come in,